Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys this new solo money glitch where you guys can sell an elegy for 904k. So anyways, guys, let's not waste any more of your time and let's get straight into the video. So the requirements for this glitch is you guys will need Arena Workshop. You guys want to put your spawn location random, and you guys also want to make sure you have the Benny's Mechanic Workshop. Once you guys make your spawn location a random, you guys want to change your outfit to any outfit so you guys force the game to save, so when you guys do spawn in from loading into a session, you will spawn random. As if you guys don't do that, you'll most likely not be able to hit the glitch first try. And you guys also want to be in free aim, and as you guys can see, I'm in assisted aim, but we will be changing that when we do get into story mode, because we will be going into story mode for this glitch. So anyways, as you can see, we got an LG RHA, we need an Arena Workshop, Benny's Mechanic Workshop, and yeah, we gotta be in free aim and make sure spawn location is random, and that's all the requirements, and you also need an RC Bandito. So anyways, all you guys wanna do is, once you guys get up to the RC Bandito, you wanna click right on the D-pad, and as soon as you do that, you wanna open up YouTube so it suspends your application. And as you can see, it says connecting to the session was lost because the application was suspended, which was from me opening up YouTube. So anyways, once you guys now suspend your application, you guys will load into story mode as any of your story mode characters. Once you guys do load into story mode, all you guys want to do is first of all go to settings and make sure you change it to free aim if you haven't already. Because as you guys can see, I am on assisted aim, but right now I am going to change it. From here, you guys want to go to online and you guys want to start up an invite only session, as this is just going to be the easiest, as it is the quickest as well, and no one will be killing you if anyone is in that session. So anyways, once you guys spawn in, all you guys want to do is just request a CEO buzzard and make your way to your Arena Workshop, depending how far it is, and make sure to not call any personal vehicles during this glitch, just to be safe, because if you guys don't already, in other glitches, when you do request a personal vehicle, it will mess up. Anyways, just using a buzzer is just much more quicker, so make sure you guys just do that instead. But anyways, once you guys have now made your way back to the Arena Workshop, all you want to do is now make your way back to the LG RHA, and I'll be explaining everything you guys have to do to hit this glitch. So right now, all you guys want to do is now just make your way there. And also guys, if this glitch does end up working for you, make sure to subscribe and drop a like. Anyways, once you guys hop in the LG RHA, you want to click right on the D-pad and to modify your vehicle. And if you guys hit the glitch correctly, you guys will see that the car will stay in this exact same position and won't be moving. Anyways, from here guys, you guys want to make your way to the sell feature. And you guys want to simply sell the vehicle. And once you guys do, it says the vehicle has been sold. What you guys want to do is join a friend in a different targeting mode. Once you guys join a friend in a different targeting mode, you guys want to accept the first alert and then decline the second. Once you guys accept the first alert and decline the second, all you guys want to do is now click right on the D-pad for the mechanical workshop. And by the way guys, this is what I was saying to go in free aim, as most people play in assisted aim. And guys, when you guys click right on the D-pad to modify your vehicle, if you guys are getting glitched out on the way to the mechanical workshop, that means you guys have probably hit the glitch as well. From here, you guys want to go to upgrade Benny's original motorworks, and you guys want to simply hover over it for around 5 to 10 seconds. So you guys can just simply count the 10 seconds. And once you guys have done that, what you guys want to do is then just back out. You guys want to back out and then exit to workshop, and then you guys should see 904k has been added to your bank account. So after hovering for 10 seconds, exit the workshop. 3, 2, 1. And boom, as you guys can see, we have now got 904k in the top right hand corner of your screen. And yeah, that's going to be basically the end of the video guys. So if this glitch did work for you, make sure to subscribe, drop a like and turn on post notifications, as I am going to be more active on this channel and posting more money glitches. And also, if you guys need help with anything, please let me know in the comment section down below. And also guys, this glitch will also add to your daily dell limit, so if I were you, don't be doing like 10 of these a day, because you will most likely get banned. I would say to stick in between 3 to 5 cars a day. But yeah guys, that's all I have to say. Hope you guys all are staying safe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.